All right, welcome back, everybody. We're about to play some Tropico. Let's drop this down a little bit. Sounds a little loud. All right, so it's going to take me a minute to kind of see what is going on here. Looks like we don't have any troops. Might have had a coup or something. Maybe I was putting them somewhere else. I don't know. It's been a while. Okay, I don't have any troops anywhere. So let's go into the screen here. Not that screen. Maybe this screen. And see what is going on here. Why don't I have any troops? Okay, well, maybe I should up the ante on all these. Okay, there we go. Let's see if that works now. Okay, that one's at 5. Let's put all these up to 5. We don't want to get killed. Yeah, I don't even know how I left it off like this. Maybe I destroyed all of them or something. Or maybe I just rebuilt them all, I don't know. I usually keep them all at 5 though. That way there's always someone working on them. Maybe I didn't have enough high school workers. Alright, that looks like all of them. 5, 5, okay. Maybe I was just running out of a bunch of money. Let's see, I've got 47, 23. Yeah, I've got some money in them.
I am so furious.
Uh-oh. Let's see where they're coming from. Okay, I have one division out. I guess let's do this. Okay, we already have the military drills going. Bunch of militias heading out. I think this is where all my tourist industry is. Yeah. And I've got some money over here too. Oh wow, they're heading over here. That's not too good. Probably should put a couple barracks over there. Oh. The rebels have overpowered us. Led to our defeat. Our demise. What's their problem? Alright, well, let's. I don't know if I should arrest this.
Amigo,
the rebel leader here. Let's check and see. We've got one more ship. So I've got three going to Russia, four with the coal. And I've got one, two, three, four, five with the bananas. So hopefully we're not pissing them off too bad. Yeah, I honestly can't remember what I was doing, how I was doing it. Only got two guys. Our happiness is going down. Do have a college? Do have a high school. It's not filled. There's another rebel leader.
Vive el presidente!
Going to jail, pal.
I might have been just a thought.
Some new cabins. All right. Could probably go here. Need Hacienda too. Well, the money isn't the problem here. Workers are the problem. Maybe that's why I put. I've got a lot of military buildings. Maybe that's why I dropped the money down. All right, let's see. Thirty unemployed, plenty of open jobs. What is the, oops. Healthcare is good. Liberty kind of sucks. Forty homeless families. Nobody has immigrated. Nobody can leave the island. See how our factions are doing here. Okay, the militarists and the religious love me. Environmentalists hate me. But good thing there's not too many of them. This might make people mad. We'll have to see.
Starting today, flu shots and various vaccines can be received at your local clinic. But if you're afraid of needles or are just plain old-fashioned, my assortment of tequila-based shots and other strong immunizations are available at the Jolly Roger. Let's see any virus get anywhere near what I'm about to pour into myself.
We're at 68, so I don't know if it went down or up. Well, the good thing is we got... We got money. Alright, something just finished.
We're alive, Presidente. I didn't think we were going to survive that humongous wave.
And it looks like we did. Oh, we lost the library. Okay, well, it doesn't look like anything needs to be pumped out as far as the water situation. We need to get more people here. So let's up the ante here. Okay, we got four ships now. Okay, so let's make sure. So you got to make sure you have 4 and 4. Because we don't want to piss off the Russians or the English or the Americans. So 2 and 2, 3 and 3. Okay. Cool. I don't even know if we're making cocoa. Yes, we will export pharmaceuticals. And I guess we'll have to come back. Okay, we do have a vehicle factory. All right. We got a pharmaceutical company. All right, and then there's one. Pump that out. Usually that happens a lot with the tsunamis. Alright, let's put a green fountain here. Well, I thought that... Actually, no. We don't care about the beauty. Put the money grabber in there. Landlord, Alright, it's back up to 70, that's not bad. I guess we'll put the green thumb in there. Okay. And the effectiveness is probably pretty good over here, so...
I am so furious!
Oh my goodness. They're probably gonna jack that up pretty good. All right, do I still have my military drills are still going? We could do a tourism campaign. like these guys aren't going to do too well over here. Only got one guy in each one. But they are all upgraded, I think. Oh. Not looking too good. Fought him off. I don't see the leader there, though. Alright, we're still at 70%, though. I'm thinking I should probably put... Alright, dropping down again. One thing we got a lot of is money, so let's see if we do the sensitivity training. Is that going to piss people off? Now let's check. I think we still only have three Russian and three. Okay, no, we got four Russian. So we need another America. One, two, three, four. Okay. One, two, three. So we'll do the bananas. Man, there's a lot more. Well, I don't have any bauxite, so can't do that one. Okay, so we're even with the Americans now. Guess let's build another bank, maybe.
Giant tropical spider is present.
Protesters. Buy them. Okay, 72 and 82, right on. So it tells me to send a delegation. Alright, well, let's see the Hacienda. I really don't think there's a good spot. Oh, right here. Can't get any better than 95. See, I always like putting them in the city, if you can. But a lot of times can't get away with it. And then I'm afraid to spend more than, I'd like to keep it at least 100 grand at all times. I should have put these like the other way. I could have fit so many more in there. Alright, so now we got one, two Ruskies, three, and then we got four. Okay, so we need another Russian one. Shouldn't be too hard since there's a crap load of them. That's an iron. Oh, that's export though. Well, we'll definitely get that one. And I guess we'll have to do corn because there's nothing else really. And then cocoa, assuming we have cocoa. These are bananas, pineapple, cocoa, good. All right. Causing happiness kind of sucks still. Well, it seems like people are living more here than anywhere else. I mean, there's still a couple of spots that are open, I thought. And I see, like, all three of these don't have anyone in there. Or all these fill. Okay. So maybe let's destroy this. And this one. Put an apartment here. Maybe we can keep people happy. Maybe not. Okay, and the majority of these people are living there. Yeah, and there's people living here too. Maybe if I bring up the, I don't know. I was thinking neighborhood watch, but that's not to the next era. Okay, we got the next bank. Well, money isn't a problem.
Bloody good job.
What the hell is this?
Told.
peace affair really brought tears.
Yeah, I'll take the money. All right, well, let's put another apartment complex over here. And maybe even a parking lot.
We have discovered a novel.
Cool. So that's probably the last one. Now I can finish this era. But this is kind of my favorite era. I don't really like the next one as much. Alright, and there's people living over here, so let's make another mansion. Everyone loves to work in the customs office. All right, people like to live there too, so let's build another one over here. Everyone loves to work in the banana farm. And the problem is I just don't have enough people working in these spots. Probably because I have too many military buildings and they all want to work there because they get paid more.
Why aren't we exploiting?
Presidente, you shouldn't exploit our beloved island. That is a delicate business, which only the caring experts of the Soviet Union can handle.
Sign the deal or refuse. 10% oil prices, refuse. Okay, well, I can make these four cabins. That'll make the eco dudes happy. the little country house out here. See if these guys will live there. Okay, well, people like to live here. Seems like the hip happening spot.
A good thing I didn't place a bet on this.
I have one airport. No, I don't know if I'm going to send a delegation.
Did it have to be the USSR, old chap? Couldn't we have sent a delegation to somewhere warmer?
Shouldn't have done that.
The Politburo has proclaimed eternal friendship between the USSR and Tropico. The bad news
let's is... Let's college workers.
A good thing I didn't place...
Okay, we never did make an airport. Probably in the tourist one. Yeah, I think I remember doing this, really. Yeah, we'll make one more over here. Make them all nice and uniform. Our housing isn't going up, or the happiness. Probably need some more crime safety over here. I wonder if I can build that aircraft carrier.
It seems I keep underestimating your capabilities.
Do the money? Yeah, they probably need some entertainment over here. I would think so. Like a restaurant, something. Do I even have a circus? I thought I put them next to the llama ranches.
Presidente, Tropicans await elections next year.
Well, let's see if they support me. That is a good paper. Yeah, let's do both of those. Over here, too. Alright, so now I just have 2, 3. And also 3 with the Americans. Not 4. Russians, good. Hi, Tropico. Tropico. All right, Annabelle Jones, you're going to steal this election from me. Okay, how much power do I have? No, not that one. 370. Because I could do the waste treatment plants. There's a lot of pollution everywhere. Maybe not. There's really no spot I could put it. And I could take out these embassies. Oh, rebel leader.
Some good wine.
Ay, caramba.
As long as I don't arrest too many at once, might be doing pretty good. Alright. Fits perfectly. Very nice. But now I need 2 more embassies. Uh-oh, that pissed him off. It's going low. Okay, I can fit another house in here. I don't know if it's gonna work. I like that one, so.
It seems our beautiful beaches will only go. It seems I keep underestimating your capabilities.
Well, I'll take the money. People are living in these places, so let's build another one. God, I can get one away with one there. Crime Lord.
Ay, caramba.
Good evening.
This might piss people off too.
The world has been hit by a huge energy crisis. The price of oil is climbing by the hour. We should exploit this situation.
Yes. Exploit both. Lose relations, but it'll keep our people happy. You know what we need? We probably need a grocery store over here. Can we make like the really good grocery store yet? Yes. And I would kind of like to do this. Let's wait. Because, I mean, I can go this way, too. Got a road going through there and through here. Yeah, well, I did something that pissed someone off.
I am so
furious. Oh, crap. Okay, well, they're going for over here. Let's see if I still got my military drills.
Presidente, I encamp.
La? Where should put the Union leader? Probably right here. Oh, they destroyed it.
Great giant drop.
I have a freaking a barracks there, but they didn't do too well. There was just too many of them. And I could put some more barracks too.
My calculations show.
Okay, well, they're almost done with this.
We have an opportunity to influence the outcome of
we can win. Alright, where are these people protesting? Is it way over here? I don't know.
We must become independent from fossil fuel.
The election results are in.
We made our island a little greener. And being green is like being red. Your actions may not have any immediate positive effect, but they bring the glorious future closer.
We'll do the two free ones. Okay, where are these people protesting? I can't find it anywhere. I know it's near like a couple of apartment buildings. I have no clue. Sorry, people. I would have bought your protest too. We're up to 1,000 people now. There they are. Oh, 20 grand. Trade offer for bananas. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3. So I need another US one. Doing all those, so I guess the pineapples for 15, the cocoa for 20 something, 23. Okay, we're gonna have to take 5. We'll be back with some more tropical for you guys. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.